just kind of figuring out what was going on and adjusting to the lack of control, I would say, because you go from, you know, doing everything on your own just to like relying on nurses and doctors and like technicians or the nurse practitioner people to help with everything, which even like turning or getting a blanket if you're cold, you know, just the little things. And it was really hard adjusting to that and having to rely on the call button for everything. So